Have you ever thought about the way you appear to other people at business meetings and networking functions? If you haven't, you should. Hi, I'm Glenn Rudin. I own Always Been Creative. I'm a sales marketing consultant, and I specialize in messaging. Part of the messaging that you put out into the world is based on the way you appear, because people prejudge you before you even get a chance to pull out a business card and introduce yourself. If you're struggling with the way you appear at business functions or meetings, or you have doubts about whether or not it's hurting or helping you, please consider coming to one of my Would You Do Business With You seminars, where we take a deep dive into the way people prejudge and how your appearance may be affecting you.
Your appearance can really hurt you if you're not dressed for what you're really looking to try to achieve, right? So the goal is to look business professional at all times. You never know who you're making an impression on. You never know when you might be meeting an important client. You never know when you might be going to an event and someone who you really want to meet shows up there.